Despite being close friends, Salman Khan and Aamir Khan keep taking friendly jibes at each other. Earlier, Aamir had said that he wants to see Salman married and he can tie Salman's hands if he has to for the purpose. It was Salman's turn to give it back to Aamir. According to a daily, Salman said, "Yes, I have read somewhere that Aamir wants to make me get married and is ready to tie my hands and feet. I can only retort that I have also decided to tie his hands and feet to see to it that he does not get married a third time in his life." Wow, that's one bang on reaction. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.